to learn and read Chinese.
Toy Story 3.
The 照片. They are 照片 of a 男孩 and his 玩具. The little 男孩 the name is Andy. He loves to play with his 玩具.
That's Chinese, Thomas.
Is that Chinese?
Yeah, Chinese with English. You want to learn how to speak Chinese?
Okay.
This has all the tonal marks, so you can actually hear the difference in the Chinese words. See this one that says ma.
Ma.